What are these small balls on my oak leaves? They are all over my driveway and patio too. And this is Tom from Bartlett, Tennessee. And guess what, Mr. Tom? Guess what Mr. D has for us?
I got him.
He
Tom,
got him.
You know, I feel your pain. I don't know what about the weather conditions this year were so good, but these are galls. These are little small galls. It's a small wasp, predatory wasp. It stings this plant, lays an egg, and it causes the plant to, it secretes a hormone, and the plant creates the gall, and the larvae of the wasp develops inside this gall. They're sometimes they're large.
Yeah.
I've never seen as many as I've seen this year. I've lived in my house for nine
years. Is it just on the oaks?
It's a red oak. Primarily the red oak is what I see them on. And I have several of those red oaks in my yard. But it completely covers the driveway and the soil and the bare ground under the oak trees.
So they fall off?
They fall off. They come off. As a matter of fact, I mean, it's very easy to get them to come off. They'll fall off on your hand, you know. Get another one off there. But that's all it is. It's not going to hurt your oak trees. Yeah. It's not going to kill the trees. Yeah. I don't recommend trying to spray them or anything. Just blow them. Get the blower out and blow them off.
Just blow them off. Yep. Yeah. It's one of those phenomenons, right?
Yeah.
It's
maybe because it's been so dry. I don't know. You know, we've had some dry weather.
Yeah. We've had dry weather, you know, we may never see this infestation again. Yeah. This heavy an infestation. I saw it down on the Gulf Coast with bark lice one year on live oak trees, and you know, and saw it with a cigar case bearer on pecan trees one year. You know, there's some things that you'll see.
This flare up,
yeah, and the conditions are right, and then you may never see it again.
How about that? So there you have it, Mr. Tom. Appreciate that, Mr. D, with his own sample. How about that?